Excuse me. Fuck you, asshole!
How did Bill Tully not be able to heal in a Terrence Phillip movie?
This is a gated community, sir. We do not allow in the riffraff. Move along, sir. If you try again, I will pepper spray you back to the Stone Age.
Some kids gave me the worst pink belly over there one time. Stan one time gave me the grossest wet willy right here.
I couldn't decide where to hide.
Ah!
Hey!
Jimbo and Ned.
Well, what brings you here today? Business or pleasure? Or vengeance?
Vengeance!
You've come to the right place.
Howdy there. Haven't seen you before. You must be the new kid that moved to town. And you're into hunting, huh? Well, my boy, you've come to the right place. South Park is chock full of things to shoot that would delight any taxidermist, survivalist, or weekend animal death enthusiast. Ain't much I can sell to a miner. Kill anything in that guide, you come back and see old Jimbo and Ned. The best part of hunting is bragging about it to other hunters.
What? Oh, hey, I guess I hit it a little hard at the bar this morning. Thanks for waking me up, kid. You on Facebook?
Well, well, you supposed to be some kind of knight of the round table? Welcome to ye old Skeeter's Tavern. Tell you what, good sir knight, I got rats in the basement. Biggins! That's why I got stuck with Her Majesty's goddamn health code violation. You think you're a real dungeon dweller? Then go clear out them rats out of my basement. Well, what are you waiting for? Make fucking haste!
Well, here we go again. I remember your glue. You're straight tripping, son. I'm sorry. There you go, Al. By the hammer of butters! Well, I'm sorry. You gave it your best shot, and that's all Jesus asks of you. surrender, or bad stuff will happen. Feel my righteous fury!
Damn if you ain't a noble knight after all. All right, kid, here you go.
I could swear I heard a voice coming up from the sewers. It said something like, holy hell.
I warn you, sir, I have... What the fuck? Oh, no!
I don't think I like you very much.
Oh! Ow!
My righteous fury!
Sir, I have taken a 3-hour combat workshop in the deadly art. Ow!
Hey, bad guy! Take that!
Oh!
the most perfect throw I've ever seen.
Move along.
Oh boy, oh boy.
Yeah? Can I help you? What's this? Oh, the elves took the stick again? Hang on a second. Thank you for thy message, traveler. I shall make haste to Koopa Keep. Mom, can you drive me to Eric's house?
Soldiers reporting for duty, Grand Wizard!
Nice work, douchebag. Now all my men are here and ready to fight for the... Wait a minute. Where's Feldspar? Where's my level 12 thief?
Where's Craig?
He's in detention. What?
He flipped off the principal, so he's in detention again!
Oh my god.
If they've locked away our thief in detention, we have no hope of getting back the Stick of Truth. We have to break him out.
Ah! No way, man! Last time we broke Craig out of detention, we all got in trouble!
Getting into trouble is a risk that douchebag is willing to take. You have to break out our thief, douchebag. But don't worry, I will not let you go unprepared. I'm going to teach you how to use magic. Meet me at the training barracks. It's time for you to learn Dragon Shout.